the car with me is really weird because I'll go from listening to this. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. To this. Open up the dirty window. Different type of carpool karaoke right there.
He just farted again and ran upstairs.
Who did?
Ozzy. It's disgusting.
That guy does smell like eggs.
Oh, God almighty, how can such a smell come out of such a sweet dog? It smells like something crawled up his button rotted.
What's a button rotted?
You don't know what a button rotted is? Wow. What do you have in your mouth? Is it a growth?
Hello, my name's Alex!
You are weird. That was some kind of sludge or something just sort of dripping out
Ew.
Of your mouth. I know, that's why I was like, and then I realized it was a grape or two.
You gotta sleep next to fart dog.
Well, yeah, he farts and he's out of here.
Hello!
Fuck off, bro. Jesus Christ.
You're quaisins. Ow, fuck. What's going on with your life?
I applied to UT yesterday.
Why do you have no emotion in your voice ever?
I'm sick.
I'm gonna put ketchup on your neck.
Do it.
Huh?
Do it.
Do it?
Sure.
Okay. There's no ketchup here. This will do.
It's not ketchup. I didn't say sriracha. Jesus Christ.
You told me to do it.
That's nice.
No, catch up.
I'm gonna make a smiley face.
Go for it.
It's a jacked ass smiley face.
Jesus Christ.
You told me to put ketchup on you.
You're an annoying fucking twat, yeah?
I'm just doing what you told me to do last.
Oh, you know I didn't actually want fucking condiments on the back of my neck.
Well then why'd you tell me to do it? I'm gonna put ketchup on your neck. Huh?
Do it. You shove a camera in my face all the fucking time. Don't you have any fucking boundaries, you daft fucking cunt, you? You're a fucking enemy of the crown. This is fun for you, huh?
You don't smell bad, is the funny thing. You still have a ketchup smile on you.
God damn it.
Why did I find this tape measure with this right by your bed?
Because you have this weird fetish where you measure your penis inside my bed.
What the hell are you doing?
This is how I lay.
You smell like Cheetos.
You smell like Cheetos.
You're a terrible vlogger.
You smell like Cheetos.
You remember this bit from one of the older vlogs? Rock, paper, scissors. Loser gets slapped.
Oh, God.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Fucking hell! Oh, I forgot to tell you. I was just in the bathroom. Took a wee bit of a massive shite. And I looked down in the toilet bowl. And I see an image of you in your YouTube channel. You worthless dosser. Rematch. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Fucking hell! Ow! One more. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Fuck! No! Ow! One more.
If you win, you get.
I'm gonna slap the fuck out of you. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Yes!
Damn it.
Ready?
Don't wind up so much. I did it right here. No. Ow! All right.
You got me harder than that, I feel like. The last one hurt like a bitch.
Okay, so rewatching that, Simon did slap me way softer, so here it is.
Fuck. You have a clever joke for this.
Why are you all screwing?
We like to screw. We got
that's
a problem.
That's the only way we will. Playing with screws.
Take your pants off, bend over, and cough.
Jesus.
What are you doing? I'm just gonna put this clip in.
No. Put the song over it.
Just go.
Cruise the city in a bulletproof Cadillac. Cause I know these niggas out there where the bag at. Gotta move smarter, gotta move hard.
Jesus. I think I twisted my ankle.
Key to the city, paddy, light up.
I fucked the words up!
These are the strangest looking dolls I've ever seen.
They're dolls from when I was a little girl.
These were the dolls you played with as a kid?
No, they were dolls.
Oh,
plush.
I thought that these were just dolls you played with as a child.
How old do you think we are?
I don't know. A lot of people want to know how to date a model.
You're a model.
I'm a pig model.
No, you're not. Why do you say that?
I look so bad right now.
No, you don't. You look beautiful. God.
I haven't washed my hair in 7 days.
Hell yeah.
It's really gross, but you said you were gonna pick me up at 11 and it was like 10:40, so.
How do you date a model? How does a goofy, tall, weird, skinny, awkward kid end up with someone like this?
Goofy, fat, short kid that looks good with makeup. No, a model is not anything special. Like, dating a model is just dating a human being. Like, you should just ask how to date a human.
Well, I told you before that you are absolutely gorgeous, and that is literally the least interesting thing about you.
I clean up pretty well, but like, this is my like true look here. This doesn't look like a model. So if you say model, you're probably talking about someone that looks like really impressive.
It's got deep. It's got really deep.
And so if you want someone that looks really good all the time,
there's only one of those.
Maybe you just want someone really superficial that has like Botox and fake everything. And so if that's what you're going for, if that's what you want to date, then you should also probably be pretty superficial. Probably spend a lot of time at the gym. You should probably like in like meal prep, take a lot of shirtless selfies, because I feel like that's the energy that's gonna drive in your hella superficial, looking perfect all the time kind of person.
Damn.
That is likely kind of person that you're considering a model. Versus like me, I identify as a model, but it's not like a constant identity. I feel like it's more of a
deepest analysis that I've ever heard. Oh my God.
I feel like it's just like, it's sometimes my vibe. A lot of times it's not like my usual. I look like this more than I look like, oh, she's a model, because
I like your look like this way better.
I don't see the value in doing all of that to like meet some visual standard.
That was deep. My answer, I was gonna go the opposite of what you said.
Interesting.
Being in like the gym and meal prepping and shit, I was gonna say just be a normal person. Include a picture of a dog if you're doing this online dating type of thing. Include a picture with your beautiful grandmother.
Oh, okay, but that's to attract me. That's what I'm saying. If you buy a model, you mean someone that's...
Then probably just Facetune yourself and then take a picture of your abs in the mirror and edit it so you're a little bit more tan. Yeah, fuck models! Not fuck them. Fuck them. Don't put your
Good old gas station talk, yeah? You don't say yeah anymore.
Hell yeah, I do, yeah?
No, you don't. You stop saying that.
I don't know
that
why.
That used to be your thing.
Yeah, I don't know why I don't say it anymore. Okay, I'm gonna go buy you candy.
I wonder if they... Okay.
What kind of candy do you want?
The small chocolatey things.
Small chocolatey things? Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's getting hot in here. So take a valuable item, give it to her, I'm gonna take more clothes off.
Wow. That was really nice. I didn't know I turned the radio on. I said.